around you is so perfectly right. I've never been there, but I think I might be holding heaven in my arms tonight. I'm holding heaven.
Tracy Bird's making a lot of new friends here in Phoenix, Arizona. Hi, I'm John Michaels from KNIX Radio, and we'll be back with more of TNN on stage at Thule's after this.
To visit me for a few days and bring some songs. We're going to listen to some things. And it's a song that Dwayne Blackwell and Bud Lee, who wrote Friends in Low Places, they wrote this song with Larry Bastian, who Larry wrote Rodeo for Garth. And the demo I got on the song was just Garth and a guitar. It's just an acoustic demo, and Garth had it on hold for a while and had just let it off. And the song just blew me away before I even knew who wrote it or anything. It just blew me away because I love demos in the raw like that. And I knew right then I wanted to cut it. It was actually one of the first songs that we got for the album.
We're in a bar room. We're last night. What was I doing? I was holding someone tight. Oh, oh, just someone who didn't mean a thing. I just slipped off my wedding ring. And why, I don't know. I didn't mean to hurt you. I don't want to see you go. Girl, you know me well enough to know. Question, but why? We're at her place, when round closing time. What were we drinking? Tequila, salt, and lime. But a fool like me could hurt someone like you. And how can you forgive me after all I've put you through? Oh, I don't know. I didn't mean to hurt you. I don't wanna see you go. Girl, you know me well enough to know that I don't lie. And I can answer every question but why. Yeah, I can answer every question but why.
Thank you.
That's the thing about A Memory is a song that I wrote with Keith Stegall, who produced the seven of the songs on this album, and also a fellow named Lewis Anderson from Nashville. And they came down to Beaumont and visited me for a few days. We wrote three songs on that trip, and this is the one of them that made the album.
I woke up this morning and I was feeling fine, but with my first cup of coffee came the last thing on my mind. It hung around uninvited the whole day through. It didn't care that I'd been trying.
from missing you. That's the thing about a memory. It's got a mind of its own. It can take an old flame and chill you to the bone. Just when you think it's long gone, it'll roll back around. Didn't know that it's not a welcome, it's just a fair weather friend who wants to be reminded of things it might have been. It don't matter if I'm driving or walking down the street, it's never far behind, it does it every time, it knocks me off. That's the thing about a memory. It's got a mind of its own. It can take an old flame and chill you to the bone. Just when you think it's long gone, it'll roll back around. That's the thing about a memory. When it comes to misery, it'll never let you down. That's the thing about a memory. When it comes to misery, it'll never let you down.
We're having fun at Thule's Country in Phoenix, Arizona. I'm Bobby Lewis from KNIX FM. I've got
Diana
and
Dee.
And we'll be back, on stage after this. This is fun. Let's go dance. Come on.
Why don't that telephone ring? It's about when you love one, you're sitting at home waiting for her to call or him to call, and it just, the phone just ain't ringing, and you're wondering why. This is all about that. And thank you for the rose, Michelle.
The operator called me back. She said my phone is working fine. Here in Louisville, it's almost dawn, but it's 2 a.m. Pacific time. I thought she would have called by now to tell me all about that wild and crazy LAC. Well, I know my number's in the book. Why don't that telephone ring? Don't she know I'm anxiously waiting, longing for her long-distance call? I wish I knew what my love means anything. Why don't that telephone ring? She's always had this distant dream, and I said, go make it come true. And you know whatever's in the cost, I'll be right here for you. But that's been too long ago, and now I just don't know if I'm still part of her dream. If I ever cross her mind at all, why don't that telephone ring?
Here's my current single that I've got out. Great song. Old Johnny Paycheck song from 1972. Johnny Paycheck had a hit on this song called Someone to Give My Love To. Goes like this right here. I could search from now to the end of time and never find another you. I'm so glad because I know you're mine. Someone to give my love to. I believe, my love, that you're one of a kind. For there's no one else like you. You're the light of my life, so let it shine. Someone to give my love to. I will follow you to the end of the earth, for my place will be with you. I have taken you for better or worse. Someone to give my love to. Man and wife time are precious few. I will spend them all with you. Then beyond forever I'll wait for you. Someone to give my love to. Someone to give my love to.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
George Strait would have to be the single most major influence in my career. I started listening to him back in 81 when Unwound came out. And at that time, I wasn't really liking a lot of the new country stuff, the current country things that were happening, and he brought the traditional sound back. I was listening to my old Haggard records and and my Bob Wills stuff and Ray Price and things like that. And then here comes Straight along with hard country music, and that's what I love. And he was definitely the single most influence in my career.
Tracy Byrd on stage at Thule's Country in Phoenix, Arizona will continue right after this.
That I cut because I am a Texan, and I've liked the song for a long time. It was on the late great Keith Whitley's last album. It was a song off of his album, and which was never released. And I just knew the song and had been doing it in the club down home in Beaumont there at Cutter's, and just decided it was something I wanted to cut.
It's lonely out tonight down here in Georgia. And the oldest friend I've got, I met today. The woman that I love just up and left me. And the place I love's a thousand miles away. Operator, hook me up to Houston. Give me anybody on the phone. Look there in your book and pick a number. Cause you can't be Tuesday when you're this long. Won't you talk to me, Texas? Let me hear that drawl. I spent my last $5 on this one long distance call. Won't you talk to me, Texas? I got these homesick blues. Tell me I can come on home to you. Got this faded number in my wallet. It's been in here a couple of years, I know. I used to call it up when I was lonely. Yeah, Lord, that woman sure could love me so. I know by now she probably changed her number. With my luck, she probably changed her name. But if there's a chance in hell, I think I'll take it. Cause I'd love to hear that woman's voice again. Won't you talk to me, Texas? Let me hear that drawl. I spent my last $5 on this one long distance call. Won't you talk to me, Texas? I got these homesick blues. Tell me I can come on home to you. Won't you talk to me, Texas? I got these homesick blues. Tell me I can come on home to you.
Thank you, folks. God bless you. Good night.